did everyone go? I heard them. Oh, it's happening again. It can't be.
Like father, like son, it is you that should have died then. Christ, I can't do it on my own.
There's so much blood. Dear God, is this one of the guests?
I don't know. Go get someone. He'll bleed to death.
Press on the wound. I'll get help.
The janitor is upstairs. Room 207.
Where are you?
Who is this?
Easy. Don't try to get up. Good Lord. No one will ever talk me into a mountain trip again.
There he is. Looks like that missing fellow. The detective showed guests his daguerreotype.
Detective? You mean that nosy fop Walter Gilman? Holy Mother of God! I have to telegraph the sheriff.
No, this man needs a doctor.
I've seen wounds like this. It's only a matter of minutes. I'm sorry, son.
These voices. There are so many of them. Wait, wait. I think I've heard this conversation before. Those people, they said that a certain detective, Walter Gilman, looked for the judge. If he was interested in missing people from the area, he might know something about my father's disappearance as well. Maybe at the reception desk I can find out his room number. The janitor who usually kept the reception keys in room 207. It's him, Judge John Norton, father's former associate. Is that possible? I've just witnessed a crime from a decade ago. I'm getting lost. Memories and illusions all bleeding into one. The missing judge. Someone has been looking for him. Walter Gilman. Who is this? What is he doing here? Use it to cut through the chain.
What was that? Where did it try to drag me? To hell, maybe? Christ, what have I gotten into?
is this? Looks like
a slaughter. Good God. Something's wrong here.
I'd better grab that tool and get out of here. This should cut through the chain in the janitor's room. Poor soul. He spent most of his life here, and after death, he's still the inn's janitor. But now for eternity. And the guests, from what I can see, are sure to cause trouble. Ghost, or did I completely lose my mind? Thank you. This must be what that disturbed janitor was writing about. It's like he died a long time ago. So, the Union uniform was just a disguise. It's all getting more and more mysterious. Damn roots again! They seem too tough for me just to break them. I can't deal with it with my bare hands. I need some kind of sharp tool. What? But he couldn't just get up and walk away.
Let me go! Help! Help!
I will relieve you of your life, you Yankee bastard! You can't stop the assassination! Lincoln MacPaper's lies!
I can't believe it. This isn't happening.
You were supposed to check every possibility, Norton. You're a judge, and you should know how to bend the law without breaking it.
The contract states you can both hand over your shares without each other's consent. I'm sorry, George, but you signed it yourself.
I never thought that bastard would try to outwit me, and that his demented spawn would sneak into the mine.
What do you expect?
The brat cannot inherit. We have to persuade that old fart somehow, or we'll end up with nothing.
Did that really happen? Did they plot against my father and me? All I have to do is go back to the reception desk and find Gilman in the guest registry. Gets me. There should be a spare key somewhere. phases. The key for room 203 is missing. But maybe... maybe I can get there from room 202. I must find out how much Gilman knew. She has found out. I can easily get to the next room.